lived in Spirit Lake and attended high school in the Spirit Lake school system. He was a senior and participated in softball, volleyball, basketball.